This is what I, not somebody, the eternal one declares.
I will break the yoke that Babylon's king has placed upon
you. I will break the yoke that Babylon's king has placed upon you.
Then Jeremiah the prophet addressed Hananiah the prophet in front of the priest.
In front of the priest, saying,
and all the people who have come to worship in the temple of the eternal, may it be so.
May it be so.
May the eternal do just as you said. May he confirm that your prophecy is true by bringing back the items stolen from the temple.
Okay.
Better yet, may he bring all of the exiles home from Babylon. But now, hear what I have to say to
you. Hear what I have to say to you.
And to all these people listening to us.
And to all the people listening to me.
Long before either of us was here, the days of old, there were prophets who spoke strong words against many nations and kingdoms. They too predicted war, famine, and disease. And they have been proven right.
Yes.
Now, as for you, the prophet who prophesies peace, how are we to know whether he is a true prophet sent by the Eternal? Only when that prediction comes true. At this point, the prophet Hananiah grabbed the yoke from around Jeremiah's neck. He said,
He said,
he then